Hi everybody, Mr. Campbell from Mr. Campbell Rocks. Today I'm going to show you how to change the macOS Catalina folder color on your desktop. So you can identify a folder here that you already have. I'm actually just going to create a new one. So I go up here to File, New Folder. It'll automatically be plugged over here. I can either just click in here or I can do the rename option here depending on what you're comfortable with. If you have a trackpad or a mouse, sometimes it's easier to do those. So I'll just call this pink. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to left click on this folder. I'm going to get info. It'll open up a new window over here. Up here in the top left hand corner, there's a little folder. You can see that I can click on that. I'm going to copy that. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to come down. You're going to open preview. And then what you'll do is you'll click on file, new from clipboard. And what that's going to do is it's going to pull that folder right in there. So once we're here, what we want to do is we want to click on this little pencil here. If I hover over it, just so you're aware, it'll open up this. Then we have our adjusted colors, or that pink Floyd symbol with the rainbow going through the prism. When I click on that, we have some of our color ratios. So we can slide these back and forth. So I can pull tint over a little bit. That makes a little bit purple. I'm gonna pull saturation over. There we go. We have a bright pink folder. So let's close out of that. So we have the folder color that we want. If you want, you can add text to that folder as well. I'm not going to add text at this moment in time. So we have our pink folder. Want to make sure that we have it selected. We're going to go up to Edit, Select All. And we want to make sure when we hit Select All that the little dashed box comes around that. Then we're going to go back to Edit. We're going to click on Copy. So we've copied this. Now we're going to go back over to our pink folder, or the one that we want to do pink. We want to click on Edit and click on Paste. And what will happen there is our folder is now pink. So if I close this, close everything here, delete, you'll see that I have a pink folder here. In the next video, I'm going to show you how you can actually do this with icons or folder images that you change. Again, if this saved you time, value, and frustration, go ahead and like and subscribe. I appreciate you. I love you, and I'm glad that you're here.